may not know about that Ricky Martin. I done blew a flat out here. And just so it's known, I'm playing off straight battery power. But just on the, which I've never honestly done a review on this thing, exactly what's on here. There's four concrete, the 12 BCs. These are six of the concrete CT900s. So we have six of those. And then I have eight of the concrete CT400s on here. There's four up top, and there's four down on the bottom. As you can see, we done blew a flat. I done popped the dust cap on it, but been stupid one day and got caught in the rain. So as you can see, it's all dented up. That's because of the moisture on the center cone. And I literally am just playing it. I got a bunch of mid bass into it, so I'm beating it out, and paper got soft, so now it's starting to pop off. I hadn't blew the speaker, but paper got soft, and so now it's starting to come apart. So I'm gonna give it hell as I do everything else, and I'm gonna try it. We'll see what they can do. They can't hold up, I tell them straight up, they don't hold up. I want to say they're rated for about 350 RMS. But as of right now, I got an AD3500 from PRV on them, at 2 ohms. They're 8 ohm speakers, so they're playing at 2 ohms now, and I have it well past clipping. So even at, which you can see my voltage here, I got voltmeter there and I got a voltmeter up front here. I'm somewhere in the form of about, even if we're not getting the full 3500, let's just say 2K. So even 2K, let's just say we're giving 500 watts RMS per speaker. And I will tell you, I am pushing frequency on these, on the actual 12s, we're at from 90 hertz to roughly about 4K is what they're playing right now. But I'm giving them all the hell they can stand. And I'm literally trying to put pressure on them to see what they can do. Of course, you guys know I don't sell products that I don't believe in. So if it won't hold up, I'm gonna be honest with you and tell you it won't hold up. I ain't been able to tie one up yet. So I'm gonna keep working on it though. But as of right now, they're definitely holding up very well. A little bit of everything, bunch of mid bass, a bunch of vocal, sounds pretty good. On the other side of the building, and you can clearly hear it. So I mean, just to what it is, I mean, I'll play them for quite some time. Like I say, I'm gonna give them hell. They say they what they say they is, We gonna figure it out. If it ain't, I go live and show it to you. Oh, and just in case I didn't say it or show it, those six horns, I got a 3K on them at full tilt. So I do have a 3K on six clouds. Before you call, or whatever backseat you got, anything on the four speakers around what I got, I guess. That's your car versus my golf cart. We can do this all day. Your car versus my golf cart. You bring what you got, you see what I got. I'm gonna bet on concrete all day. And it ain't just loud. It sound good. Yeah, just messing off with it, man. Hey, that's what I'm saying.
Need a car,
hey, I want them to pull their car. That's what I'm looking for. Make that mistake. Hey, I'm gonna embarrass you on live. That's what I want.